Thank you, thank you. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome once again to the session. There's not an awful lot I can say about tonight's performers, except to say when I introduce them to you, you'll know exactly who they are and what they'll do. So let's get on with it. There's going to be a corker tonight. Would you welcome, please, the Pogues? congratulate yourselves.
Flowers with joy when I touch it and leave it. I'm buried in the sun. The angels wanna sing. Joe boys, let me go, boys. Let me go and in a mother of sorrow. Smiles on his ass was a prayer and I was proud. Well, I saw us and I'm not too much.
See a bit later, but Dubliners are going to come close, you know. Well, this song is a song about a sailor who went into a bar, which is not an unusual occurrence, but he went in there and in the background there was a he heard sounds of music and people dancing and pianos being played and fiddles being played and everybody having a great time. And when the sailor left the place, the whole area took on a ghost, like a ghost sort of atmosphere, ghostly atmosphere. And it was as though the sailor was a ghost. And this song was written about it. It's called The Ballad of St. Anne's Reel.
He was standing in some tiny town on Fair Prince Edward Island, waiting for a ship to come and find him. One horse pace, a friendly face, some coffee and a tiny trace of fiddling in the distance far behind him. Dive across the county land, a shy hello, a brand new friend, a walk along the street in the wintry weather. A yellow light, an open door, a welcome friend and a room for more. Soon they're standing there inside together. He said, I heard that tune before somewhere, but I can't remember when. Was it on some other friendly shore? Did I hear it on the wind? Was it written on the sky above? I think I heard it from someone I love, but I never heard it sound so sweet since then. How his feet begin to tap. The little boy says, I'll take a hat. He's caught up in the magic of his smile. Then leaps the heart inside him. When an off across the floor, he sends his clumsy body graceful as a child. There's magic in the fiddler's arm. There's magic in this town. There's magic in the dancer's feet and the way they put them down. Smiling people everywhere. Boots and ribbons and lots of hair. Laughter and old blue suits and Easter gown. Thank you. the sailor had gone, the room is bare. The old piano's sitting there, someone's hat's left hanging on the rack. Some empty chairs, a wooden floor that feeds a touch of shoes no more, waiting for the dancers to come back. And a fitted in the closet of some daughter of the town. The strings are broken, the bow is gone, and the case is buttoned down. But often on December nights, when the air is cold and the wind is right, and the melody comes passing through the town.
Here's one that's a bit of advice for the ladies. It's called Don't Get Married, Girls. Oh, don't get married, girls. You'll sign away your life. You may start off as a woman, but you'll end up as the wife. You could be a Vestal Virgin, take the veil and be a nun. But don't get married, girls, for marriage isn't fun. Oh, it's fine when you're romancing and he plays the lover's part. You're the roses in his garden, you're the flame that warms his heart. And his love will last forever and he'll promise you the moon. But just wait until you're wedded, then he'll sing a different tune. You're his tapioca pudding, you're the dumplings in his stew. But he'll soon begin to wonder what he ever saw in you. Still he takes without complaining all the dishes you provide. For you see, he's got to have his bench of jam tarts on the side. So don't get married, girls, it's very badly paid. You may start off as the mistress, but you'll end up as the maid. Be a daring deep sea diver, be a polished polyglot. But don't get married, girls, for marriage is a plot. Have you seen him in the morning and with a face that looks like death? With dandruff on his pillow and tobacco on his breath. And he needs some reassurance with his cup of tea in bed. For he's worried by the mortgage and the ball patch on his head. And he's sure that you're his mother, lays his head upon your breast. So you try to boost his ego, iron his shirt and warm his vest. Then you get him off to work, the mighty hunter is restored. And he leaves you there with nothing but the dreams you can't afford. So don't get married, girls, men are all the same. They just use you when they need you, you do better on the game. Be a call girl, be a stripper, be a hostess, be a whore. But don't get married, girls, our marriage is a bore. When he comes home in the evening, he can hardly spare a look. All he says is, what's for dinner? After all, you're just a cook. But when he takes you to a party, he eyes you with a frown. For you know you've got to look your best, you mustn't let him down. Then he'll clutch you with that look, while I've got twinkle in his eyes. Like he's entered for a raffle, and he's won you for the prize. Up and when the party's over, you'll be slogging through the sludge. Half the time a decoration, and the other half a drudge. So don't get married, it'll drive you round the bend. It's a lane without a turning, it's the end without an end. Take a lover every Friday, take up tennis, be a nurse. But don't get married, girls, our marriage is a curse. Then you get him off to work, the mighty hunter is restored. And he leaves you there with nothing but the dreams you can't afford.
so you weren't warned.
We're going to play a couple of reels now. Barney and myself. Barney McKenna here, the best banjo player. Yes, the best banjo player in the Dubliners. That's right, Barney. We're going to play three reels. The first one's called Cooley's Reel. The second one is The Dawn. And we're going to finish with a nice fast tune. We should be up to speed at that stage. It's called The Mullingar Races. Hope we can finish that one together. Okay. Cooley's.
Now this next song is a song, it's called Dubliners. Nothing to do with us, it's to do with all Dublin people. And it's a song written by a fellow called Donald McDonough, and it's a kind of a critical look, if you like, at Dublin. And it's called Dubliners. That's the name of it. Right. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go.
Dublin, you're my city, I'm proud to call you mine. Divided by the Liffey's crazy sign. No matter who I love and woo, at home or overseas, my heart prefers a Dubliner like me. Dublin men and women are the salt of all the earth. fiercely true and loyal to the town that gave them birth. A Dublin man spends all his life making friends with black porter each evening at 8. When they sound his death knell, his last prayer is to dwell by St. James at Pearly Gate. Dublin, you're my city, I'm proud to call you mine, divided by the Liffey's crazy slime. No matter who I love and woo, at home or overseas, my heart prefers a Dubliner like me. Dublin is to Dubliners a dear old dirty town. It's getting dearer every year and hard to earn a pound. And as for the Liffey that gash through the city, it's thicker than treacle or chalk. It would soon be so grim that instead of a swim, they'll be holding the Liffey walk. Pugs and drugs and muggins are the order of the day. The headlines yell, we've gone to hell, it's time crime didn't pay. The gangs and the police meet nightly on Foley Street, bleeding their way to the news. It becomes quite the scene, the new show on our screen will be Sean McDermott's Great Blues. Dublin, you're my city, I'm proud to call you mine, divided by the Liffey's crazy slime. No matter who I love and woo, at home or overseas, my heart prefers those Dubliners like me. Even though we've troubles, we can always raise a smile. A Dub will wear a certain air, I think you'd call it style. Those Guinness Street faces from the Phoenix Park races cheer up the grey streets with their jibes. The most landmarks are gone, the rich pageant lives on, and Molly Malone still survives. Dublin, you're my city, I'm proud to call you mine, divided by the Liffey's crazy slime. No matter who I love and woo, at home or overseas, my heart prefers those Dubliners like me. Dublin, you're my city, I'm proud to call you mine, divided by the Liffey's crazy slime. No matter who I love and woo, at home or overseas, my heart prefers those Dubliners like me.
Well, we're back. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce a friend of ours. His name is Joe Strummer.
Okay, we're going to do a traditional tune of a slightly different kind written by Sonny Curtis, and Andrew's going to bang this one out.
Breaking rocks and hot sun, I fought the From South Australia.
This is a song that I learned from my auntie. She was a sailor. In South Australia I was born.
Been born.
South Australia,
Holloway,
you'll hear me singing about South Australia. In South Australia, I was
This is not an instrument.
Turkish song at a time.
And the poor old dog was drowned.